things as a derm I would never use on my skin during my bath: the loofah, the pumic stone, and the brush. Do not use any of these because all of these take away a lot of product. It is difficult to clean them, and they can be good growing ground for bacteria. And to your skin, they're rough, they aberrate your skin, they can cause micro cuts, which eventually makes the skin sensitive and pigmented in the long run.